field. And the Cats answer right back. Boy, this was a game where you go down 2-0. Teams on the road could fold up. No siree, not Florida. Here's Stoll with a chance. It goes high as things start to get physical now. And Richards with a cheap check. And he's going to go. Richards with a slash on Sean Bergenheim. And Richards gets the penalty. Bergenheim responds back. And now everybody gets in there. Mike Richards once again with one of those dirty little plays that he's done often in his career.
Well, did you see what started it? The big hit by Bergenheim on Richards. He pasted him. Richards was upset. And he just took matters into his own hand. And that was selfish. I mean, Bergenheim has been a wrecking crew tonight. I mean, he has been all over the ice and his impact has been felt. And the big hit, a perfect clean shoulder. I'm not sure what Mike Richards is upset about, but that's a perfect hit. And then he's dung and dazed right now. I mean, he's feeling a little bit woozy, and he attacks Bergenheim, a couple of slashes.
Will Bergenheim go as well, though, Billy, after the fact they got together? Okay. And yeah, Bergenheim is going to get an
original
also.
There should be an original to Mike Richards and maybe another additional couple minutes each.
How about the response by this Panther team? You know, in past years, on the road, after putting the pressure on, not scoring, you go down by two. Panther teams in the past would fold up in this situation. This team's come out even harder after going down.
And they have. They've been led by the charge by that man that we just saw, Sean Bergenheim. I mean, he's been a one-man wrecking brawl. And here's the hit on Richards. And Richards got his head down, and I mean, that's textbook. He just puts the shoulder right into Richards with his head down. And Richards has done that to other players a lot in the past. Is Bergenheim still having some words, but Bergenheim tonight with the goal for the Panthers. And
that stole in the box from the fight with Cairns, so now he's having some words with Bergenheim as well.
Richards, watch hit out. Hard there, and now Green holds it in. Now Richards is going after Bergenheim, not happy. Bergenheim leans. I don't think there's any question there's contact with the head. Was it the principal point of contact? As Richards kind of goes out right there, but watch as the follow-through comes in. Shoulder on head. Richards, watch
hit
out.
Hard there, and now Green holds it in. Now
Richards is going after Bergenheim, not happy.
Shot is wide to the right side by Stoll.
And now Richards is going to get a penalty. He slashes again, and someone's going to stop this here because it's going to end up being more.
Now Stoll comes in for the King.
I think Richards is concerned that he was hit a little bit too high by Bergenheim. It was just on the entry into the Florida Panthers zone. And then Richards chased Bergenheim down. And he's not happy, but he's going to the box. Well, it's the old cold shoulder. Then you see the chase take place. Yeah, Bergenheim became the marked man, no question. So good reaction by the Kings. A little bit too much by Mike Richards after, because he took a couple of pokes into the hands of Bergenheim. So you're always concerned about the contact point. By this time, the penalty had already taken place, and now you see Bergenheim with a forearm protecting himself.